If I was young enough, this was probably a college that I would go to. Unfortunately, we didn't have facilities like this growing up. Whistling Woods 12 years ago was just a dream, and today it's an institution of international repute. And the facilities here are quite at par with perhaps New York Film School.